sea pays homage to the first car that Mercedes ever got, right? 1886, the badging says EQC 1886. Yes. So does Mercedes have a lot of plans to give more homage to cars from the past in the next 2 years, probably 3 years?
I mean, it's not, let me say it like this, that's a special edition which we use to launch, actually not even the vehicle, it's for launching the brand.
Okay.
It is, we introduced that to India as a new brand early in January, where we said we start 2020, the new decade now, with our electric brand, and that's EQ. And Mercedes considers that a very good idea when you launch a brand, to actually go back to the heritage, because we launched the Mercedes brand obviously based on the first cars that were built and invented by us. So that is exactly what we do at the moment, trying to have some remembering of that and going back to...
So probably new concepts that you might just launch in the future, that could have another badging from the past?
I was just about to say, now we have launched a brand. Now what's coming is, under this brand will be several different electric vehicles. The first one is really the EQC, and there will be different models which have not 1886. They will be following Norman Fletcher, like other vehicles from us as well. And Mercedes is preparing other vehicles also in electric space. You can think of EQS, EQB, other cars that are, and they will run under that umbrella of the EQ brand. And we will see when the cars will be ready and what car will be helpful and useful for our customers here in India. So that's what we will decide when time comes.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.